According to the Indonesian Foreign Affairs Ministry's Director of Protection of Indonesian Citizens, Judha Nugraha, the Indonesian Embassy in Moscow will coordinate with the local authorities and communicate with Indonesians living in Russia.
The embassy has also warned Indonesian citizens in Russia to remain vigilant and contact their hotline number in case of emergency. Meanwhile, the embassy's hotline number for Indonesian citizen protections is +7 98 57 502 410.